try to take care of the fen row.
Sure.
Start the combat phase.
Start the combat phase, manables, and the focus.
Yeah, just the heat is better than this. Okay, yeah. Also, this focus to attack. Oh, of course, you could look a few. Yeah, no stresses.
Alright, so. Combat?
No lock.
Okay. I'm going to spend the target lock. Fire plasma to Peter.
Okay. Don't move. Spend the focus.
Zoekers die veeg.
Zullen we wat vasten?
Ja.
En dan?
Ja.
Zo, no shots there.
That's it.
Okay. Two bank.
Than I thought.
Okay, let's focus.
Yeah. Okay. Dengar?
Yep.
A bit far forward, maybe.
Okay. Start of the combat phase.
Fuel check if. Stress?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, she's gonna stress. And then she will move.
Here. Yeah. Okay. then I will move this here.
Okay.
Shooting?
Yeah. Main street?
Main street.
Spend my focus.
Yeah.
One shot. Lucky.
That's lucky.
So that's lucky. Yours.
Dengar.
Ah, it's a range 3.
Okay.
A range 3 at Fenral. 3 dice. Or I can shoot at Manro, maybe. Maybe it's better.
Nah.
I'll shoot the mana.
Okay.
You can reroll the evade.
Okay. I'll spend it.
Yep.
So she shoots through the asteroid,
yeah.
Range 2.
Yeah, it was range 2 because she distressed me, yeah. So it's a 3 on 3. Push it.
And your Manaru shoots at range.
Range 3?
3. 1.
Okay.
It.
I shoot back at your Manaru.
Okay.
Hit.
Okay, I like this game better.
Can understand that?
All right, cool. So,
draw a turn.
Thank you.
Okay. Yours.
Focus combat. Start of combat, you will send the focus to... And we go?
Yeah. You shot first.
So range 3?
Yeah. Dengar!
Yeah.
He's wrong.
Ah, 2 hits.
Four dice.
Yeah.
Yeah, take 3 stress. We will use those 3.
These 3, yeah?
Yeah, those 3, yeah.
So, just autothrusters?
Yeah.
And then Ventress shoots at range 3.
Is it true? No.
Ooh, okay. So,
shoot on the crit.
Shoot, yeah.
Lose stabilizer. After you execute the white maneuver, receive 1 stress token.
Okay.
Good thing I'm not doing white maneuvers.
And my Manaru is...
Can shoot Dengar.
Can shoot Dengar.
So range 3?
3,
yeah.
Focus.
Long move. My Manaru. Sorry?
You want to shoot back? Sure.
Shoot back? Yeah, I'm shooting with Manaru.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm shooting at Ventress. Ventress.
Ventress, okay.
Yeah.
Not bad. She's crazy.
That's cocked dice. But it doesn't matter because you have focus.
Okay. Okay, so he will do one hard green that way.
Yeah.
I can also do it if you want.
Poor Manaru. Stuck there. So she's going to just focus.
Focus.
So he boosted and focused, okay.
Yeah.
So that's 3 hard turn. Mm-hmm. Can you do it, please?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay.
Cheers.
Sorry?
Ah, okay. Sure. Take one fresh. Okay, start with combat.
So, just sending another focus to... So that's range 3.
So it's a 3 and 4.
I'll spin one. Yep.
Four hits.
Yep.
Dengar.
And you shoot me.
Range 2.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. There's no rock, I think, right?
Right.
I mean, this is
sure, sure. Good.
Yeah. No move.
Okay. Ouch.
Zoekers. Those two. Take 2 crits.
2 crits, okay. Yeah. First one, taken. Second one, damage taken. They're both bad, but he's alive.
He's alive.
Okay. So.
We took 3 crits. 2 crits.
And so the damage engine turns red and shaken is?
Shaken, I cannot go straight.
Okay, so it will be the bags for you then.
So only bags.
Then Manaru can shoot, or you Manaru, your Ventress can shoot, right?
My Ventress is...
out of range.
Yeah.
You Manaru?
My Manaru is in range.
Range 3, yeah. Focus. My Manaru. Now, oh, come on, for the kill. Range 3.
Five.
You have 5. Yeah. 1 crit. Ah, yeah.
One more turn.
I'll do a boost.
Push?
Push for focus.
Okay. 3 hard turn.
Once again, the crappiness of Gonk proves this himself. Gonk is so worthless with great. I hate it.
Okay.
Fan Rao.
He did it too, man. I was about to do a 3-bank, but I thought it's not going to make it. There you go. He's going to boost.
Yes.
One last shot before he dies. Some damage.
Dengar.
Come on, crit.
Shield.
Take some damage. Oh my god. Sorry about that.
It always happens, no problem. If you pass like the refilled new times in the tournament, it's bound to happen sometimes.
So she sends
get extra stress.
She sends a focus to Japan?
Yeah.
Because he needs it.
No, I'm also kinda deciding do I want to pass it around?
Sorry. Yeah.
I want to pass my focus to defense. And Dengar help himself. This will be a range 3 from the rock. Got 4 dice.
Oh, and my shaken goes.
Yeah. Okay, we're going for. We're going for it.
Yeah, so you can kill him.
This. I trust in the world's dice.
Because these guys cannot catch it. So, okay. We shoot. Pull out his range. These two?
Yeah.
Is it very sure?
Yeah.
Just 3 dice. Oh, well.
Next hit and a crit.
Hit and a crit. Come on, crit.
Phone's on fire. Sort of its combat phase for 1 attack.
Not dead, though.
Not dead. Dengar. Range 1 at Fan.
Yeah. 4 dice.
I don't think it's a rock because I'm not my head. The point here is just...
Let's just ask the judge regarding the arc, if it's from the arc or from
you
the plastic.
You can ask the judge, it's okay.
But you don't care, right? You're a turret, so you go from the plastic, I think.
No, but if there's a rock, that's what I said.
Yeah, so it's fine.
I think it's fine, right? But it's still an arc, so it's
No.
4-on-4. Long move.
Okay.
Focus. Stress for new focus.
4 dice, please don't die, you're gonna suck as me, I know.
Okay, so reroll the 2 evades. not looking great, guys.
Come on, give
and the audience goes wild! Okay.
She shoots?
Yeah.
Range 2?
Range 2, yeah. Range 2. Yeah, I need to kill Fan one turn earlier.
Okay. Target lock.
Yeah, why not?
Focus.
Spend focus.
Okay. Oh boy. Yep. So, one hard turn?
Yep.
Sure. Thank you.
So, we should stop a simple wolf.
Sure.
Yeah.
boost the stress. Yeah, I have to flip this terrible console fire. Oh, sorry. You found it?
That's fine. It's here.
Oh, it's there. It's fine. So I flipped the console fire.
Okay. That's the first action?
Yeah, that's the first action. Yeah, I still have another crit, but that one is not that important. Yeah. Blue stabilizer, I mean, it's not going to come into play.
Sure.
Then, second action. What are we going to do? Well, it still might come into play. Blue stabilizer.
Well, I think it's also an action. I can only do now an action for my action bar.
Can boost. I'll push limit focus.
Okay. Alright. So he goes one forward.
Yep. Nice. Yeah.
This was two from.
It was two from the chance.
So one forward and
one per game I can live with, one crit per game.
I'll feel bad if it did, so.
Start the combat phase?
So yeah, I started the combat phase. I can assess another.
Yeah, here. Sure. Well, I'll do the same thing. Then it's my shot first.
Yeah, range 2.
Now the question is, do I have lone wolf?
Probably not, eh? So I don't have long.
Okay, so it's just focus, make stress for new focus.
2 hits?
2 hits. I will Zukush the evade.
Okay. Yeah. So I will evade.
Yeah, okay. It doesn't. Shooting at the tentacles is just a bit pointless.
So now she will shoot.
I don't have a long move, so it's 2 shields and damage.
Shields and damage, okay. Too bad that movie doesn't help.
I really need to go to the toilet, so we can ask for some extra time, right?
Sure.
Yeah. Vince?
Good?
Yes.
Alright, go forward. Trying to get back in the game. He focuses. And yours.
Like this thing.
Right?
Yeah.
Done?
Yeah. Yeah. Done. Now push him for boost.
Maybe you still catch me in your art, then it's I'm screwed. But it's the only thing I could figure. That would work, maybe.
That's well done. So I go 3 bank and bump you.
Yeah.
So much to be done.
Yeah.
Oh, you have lactose on sticker. Yeah. Okay, so your squat is stress.
I think it's stress.
And that's both of them. And then a roll for the debris.
Start the combat.
Yeah, you can pass it around. Why not?
Why not? That's it. So, shooting, if you get shoot, range 2.
Range 2. With 2 shields.
Okay.
You
hit a crit
and blind
pilot. 1 hit.
It's fine.
I'll take the damage.
Take damage, yeah.
So, I shoot nothing.
Yeah.
I shoot nothing, and then my mana will shoot.
Yeah. Now, is it a rock or not?
Let's ask a judge for that. It's not from the...
No, but from the closest point, eh? Is this corner.
I would say this is...
But it's a...
Let's ask a...
Sure. Judge?
Just checking, Manaru is shooting Manaru. Can you check if it's obstructed or not, please?
Right, okay. Do you have a laser?
While we get a laser, can we mark it out? If I can
borrow that. Yeah, but it's not so like we have to do some stuff here, right? On this side.
Actually, yeah, I think on that side from where we are, because this is off the ground side. I just need this ship out of the way. So if you can hold that for me.
Yeah.
You got it?
We got this one here too.
So.
I have no idea. Ask Alex.
Do you want my stable one?
No, all I need is a complicated array of.
Yeah.
It moved down, so the closest point is going to go to this area here, away from the asteroid.
So there's no rock.
It's not going to be obstructed. Okay. So if you bring it there a sec.
Yeah.
It was facing, so, that's the correct facing, yes. Yeah.
So this costs us about maybe like 1.5 minutes, right?
We'll give you 2. So it's 10:30. So we'll give you, a minute and a half back on the clock. So you've got 3.5 minutes in total.
Okay.
So. Focus! Come on!
Need some looking effects here.
Hi.
Ah!
Oh my god!
This is right.
Oh wow.
That was a big
deal. Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's yours.
It's yeah.
When Niles. Okay, so one forward. And that's focus for both. Then your turn.
Thank you.
should.
I can use countermeasures maybe. You have to use countermeasures.
Why not? We don't have much time, anyway.
Yeah, we might as well for death and glory.
Yeah, it's a range 3. We don't do it. Against my principles.
Shoot.
So I shoot, yeah. So let's do range 1 at mana. The question is,
No.
This is like a small bit maybe there.
If we touch your base, then it's not through the door.
If we touch your base?
Like if I run this along the side.
Yeah, go ahead.
You agree?
Yeah.
No.
It's true.
Yeah.
So it's a 4-on-3.
Yeah.
A long move.
Yes. No, it's always on. Okay, not bad.
Okay, Zookers are 2 evades.
I will focus for 1 damage. So I'll shoot at range 3. Spend the target lock. Focus.
Long wolf?
Yeah. And then mana roll shoots. 2. Oh. You popped the countermeasures, right?
No, I didn't.
So why did you roll 3?
The true roll.
Oh yeah, you're right. Never mind.
I have still the counter. Because you spent the target.
Good. One hard turn.
Oh, by the way, I forgot that my mana could have shot back at 2 mana, but no problem. I just forgot it.
Oh.
It's my mistake. Oh, okay. No, no problem. It's my mistake. I just forgot it.
Alright. So I'll focus.
Yeah.
And then I go to our turn.
Probably would have better.
To get a target lock.
Yeah.
Go.
This is yours, right?
Okay then.
Okay. Yes, I'm just going to send one here.
Yeah.
And you shoot me.
A lot of these range and drop decisions.
Okay.
Okay.
3?
It's range 3, yeah.
Okay.
Range 3 through a rock.
Sure.
Not bad.
Ouch.
Reload those 2.
That's 2 damage.
A hit and a crit.
The blinded pilot.
Yeah.
That's fine, he doesn't want to
shoot. Yeah, you can flip it now, right?
Yeah. Did he bang? No way!
Okay, let me see. 3.5 minutes.
Okay. It's time. You guys have 3.5 minutes.
Okay. Okay, what I'll do is I will count my shirt. Okay. Remove this.
Sure.
Shoot the Tentress.
Tentress?
Yeah, okay. Range two. Two hits. Reroll both.
Let's spend my evade.
Yes.
And
move
over. Yeah. So shoot back with three dice. Yeah.
Credit, retaliation, hit crit.
Reroll this.
So
take a shield. Yes.
And then he shoots back.
Yeah.
Main three.
Okay. Lone wolf. Oh, I have another die because I can't evade.
Yeah.
I rolled one, two, but it's okay. I evaded it.
Yeah.
There was nothing right in the end, it flew from the side.